Well, I think what's going to happen is that everything we're talking about in terms of content's ability to gravitate to much more kind of precise local geographies is going to happen to advertising as well. And so newspapers have always done very well with local advertising because they basically had a monopoly in their towns. And now they're going to do very well with local advertising because they're going to be able to target incredibly precisely. And so all this money that is spent on local dollars offline is going to move online. And it's going to move online over the next 10 years because online is going to be able to do all these things that Google has proven with kind of topic-based targeting. It's going to move on with geo-targeting, and you're going to be able to say, listen, I'm a pizza guy who wants to advertise to everybody who lives within 1,000 feet of my house, but I do not want to spend a cent on anything else. And right now, they can't advertise in the paper because it's too big. But, I mean, at Outside In, they could do that. And if papers, you know, if we help them do it or they do it on their own, all of a sudden, all that money is going to say, wow, why would I want to advertise in print when I can advertise in this incredibly targeted way? And so it's not going to, you know, it's not going to replace Craigslist, the money that came out of classifieds and went to Craigslist or didn't go anywhere because Craigslist doesn't ask for any money. But
he's another, to a certain extent, he's another.
Yeah, no, it's true. And you know, it's interesting to think about, it didn't have to happen this way. I mean, Craig is such a singular person, you know, that his decision not to maximize profits at Craigslist partially created the Craigslist phenomenon, so maybe it just would have never happened. But if he had just decided to be another .com kind of billionaire and charge people as much as he could, instead of whatever strange quasi-socialist capitalist that he is, this crisis in the newspaper business might not have played out the same way. It might not have happened as fast. But this was the hand they were dealt, and they're going to have to figure it out. Yeah, exactly.